up next, it is our main event of the evening between International and Monster. International, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding.
This is a very skilled striker, Mike. He's got great timing, good power, extremely well-versed on his feet. He puts together tight combinations and makes effective use of footwork and feints to set up his attacks.
Set to fight Monster. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Both of our fighters are 29. Monster is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, the referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Levine. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Bangkok, Thailand, Monster.
And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds.
Fighting out of Brussels, Belgium, International.
Okay, guys, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
International, Monster. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 minute rounds. Comes out swinging. Oh! Big kick misses. International switches to the southpaw stance.
Nice right hands. Very nice.
Solid leg kick by Monster. Nice jab.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Stuffed. Man, beautiful front kick. Excellent jab by Monster.
kick.
What a jab. Vicious combinations. Huge block. That was a big kick to the body.
Looking for the takedown.
Monster gets the double leg takedown.
He's past
the half guard. He's got the full mount, Joe.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
He caught him with the head kick. He connects with the head kick.
Just over three now.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left. Good job of timing strikes here.
Monster with a solid takedown.
He's got both hooks in. Joe, this is dangerous.
Monster going for a choke here. He's out of the choke. And he establishes full mount. International gets back up again. He lands a head kick.
Nice knee.
Solid jab.
Oh, combination.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Body kick like that.
Big kick to the left. He is hurt bad.
Side control.
Monster gets into the north-south position. And again, he's back into side control. Monster's landing some big punches.
Nice elbow.
Under 90 seconds now.
He's moved back to north-south.
Monster gets it back to side control.
This is where those knees to the body can come and play.
Monster with the nice punch.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds.
And right back to side control.
Now he's mounted him. He hip escapes from the full mount.
Excellent work from the bottom by International.
Back up to his feet again.
Nice job with the roundhouse.
Big kick lands.
Solid shot to the body. That's a big right hand. Good sidekick to the body.
Round one comes to a close.
Here we get a look at some of the action from that round. And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Round two is underway. Going back to that last round, Monster's shown some very precision striking ability.
Yeah, he had some very high accuracy in that round. Very clean, crisp strikes.
his body is very visible, and it continues to get worse.
Good takedown defense. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Beautiful head kick.
Punch.
Oh, very nice. Big power jab. Nice block of the punch to the head. He avoids the clinch. Nice knee. They are really battling for position in the clinch. And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
He's hurt bad. Hard jab. He's inside control here. Beautiful body shot there, too. Now he moves to full guard. Big right hand.
Huge bomb from the top. Remain in the round.
And he's trapped in half guard here.
Back on their feet. Good front kick to the body by Monster.
Lands a giant kick.
There's a left that connects. Big front kick landed.
In the face.
Joe, he's hurt. Pulls away. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
He hurt him. This could be it.
Oh, man, big strike.
Knee to the body.
There's a good jab. Monster's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly. He switched southpaw here.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Did some damage. Powerful kick. 20 seconds.
Hard straight punch.
Joe, 10 seconds left in the second round.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He's looking for a takedown. Monster gets the takedown. And the round comes to an end. International's chin was tested. He was knocked down in that round.
Very scary moment. And without a doubt, he was in big trouble. All right, let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's see it again.
And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
The lovely Ariane here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Good jab. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. As we track the fight, take a look at the knockouts. Oh, he tagged him with that straight, continuing to land his strikes.
That eye swelled up so quick, Mike. You got to wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Wow. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, he's landing at will. Back up.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
And the clinch.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
Good shot from the clinch.
Joe, nice knee by Monster. Monster's really put on a striking clinic tonight.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position. Oh, my, take this! He postures up.
Gets out of the full mount. That's a big shot right there.
That's outstanding grounding.
Postures up.
We're back into half guard.
Nice.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. International going for the submission.
He popped out of the arm triangle.
Monster with a bunch of connects. He's got him in his guard.
The cut on his cheek is getting nasty. He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Almeida, good elbow.
Good elbow, very nice.
Moves into half guard.
And again, he gets back on his feet. Looking for the single. He's back up again. Wow! Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check out this angle here. Boom! he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 53 seconds of round number three. Declaring the winner by knockout, International.
International wins by knockout.